Hey guys, just shot and miss playing Saints Row. Downloaded it the other day. Also got Got Out of Hell. So, just started not too long ago. First Saints Row and the second one, those are pretty good. The third one, it started getting a little ridiculous. And this one, they just took it to the next level. Crazy way to start it off. Hey, achievement.
This campaign has seen a litany of negative ads born from my opponents.
I know there has been a lot of questions.
A lot of people in the...
We say America is a country.
My fellow Americans, I know a lot of people.
My fellow Americans.
For too long.
I know there has been a lot of questions.
They always got the same voices.
We say America is a country.
Same three voices.
Today marks a new day.
A lot of people in the press are asking when I'm going to disclose.
This campaign. Sound like chopped and screwed.
This campaign has seen a litany of negative ads.
Hey.
So, what's up? Thank you very much. Go Third Street, go Third Street, go! Well, hi there. That's what I'm talking about.
What the?
You get my
no.
Feeling the love and being. Hot damn, do you look good? Here comes the
some people try to compare Saints Row and Grand Theft Auto. Like, I know people just play Grand Theft Auto and never even heard of Saints Row.
I love it just like this.
What? I'm dead. But Saints Row is more on the goofy side. Saints Row is goofy. It's really, really fun when you play with friends. One and two had a good storyline. 3, it started like flopping off. It was like there, but it wasn't there. And this one, they just took it to a whole different level. I don't know how this storyline is gonna work out. I go with that.
You want a piece of this? You better get to work. Really? Really? Oh, did you want some? You'll never look this good.
Hey, I go with that. Save. Hey, good achievements left and right.
This is a prop. It's not a problem. You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people. You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen. Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get it back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you
marry? Fuck no.
Then I think you're in trouble.
King, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
There's a septic truck when you need one. Shit. Keith better have some good news. This press conference shit gets old real fast.
They doing the most with that gun.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
The man says for cancer. What was it? Let them cat cake? And then.
Let's roll up on cancer and leave it bleeding in the street.
Good choice.
I hope Kenzie's got the reporter's handle.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Filibust this, smartass. Busted a knuckle on that senator's tooth.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down? Boom!
Alright. I'll be there as soon as I can.
I'm your number one fan!
Oh!
Nice work, Oleg.
Words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me?
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have
to... Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right. I'll swing by after I...
You
friends.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a time for fear, but a time for celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride? Splendid.
You're right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it.
Let's go.
I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Watch your ass. Got enough here for a well-regulated militia. Oh, beautiful, beautiful guns.
With that rifle.
Come on, this way.
I gotta put the sensitivity higher.
What the fuck, Keith? God damn it!
I've trained for this.
Shit, what the fuck is going on?
Oop.
Here, man, we gotta bounce. Shit, players, save yourself!
Save me!
Die, alien motherfucker!
If that work. Reload. Hello.
Tell my wife. I had another wife.
And I did this.
Damn.
We got this.
hands up.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch. Didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
Sticking your head on a spike.
I'm not work. I'm Addy Walker like that. But yeah, like I said, Tatro is meant for his goofiness. But hey, thanks guys for watching. Check out my YouTube, Gaming Oasis. Instagram, Gaming Oasis. Twitter, Gaming Oasis. Facebook page, you get the drift. But thanks guys for watching, and stay tuned for more videos.